Eduardo Grimaldi. Eduardo Grimaldi, 1929-2010, was a Colombian ecologist whose work included projects to combat erosion and restoration work in the Cerros Orientales, Eastern Mountains, in Bogota after fire in the. He was born in Belén, Boyacá, Colombia, and died in Bogota, Colombia. In his early years, he published several articles in many Colombian magazines and papers. He was one of the closest friends of Rogelio Salmona,